Mrs. Mugabe is accused of assaulting a South African model at a hotel in Johannesburg in August of last year. Initially, she said she'd acted in self-defense and was granted diplomatic immunity. But a high court ruling back in July overturned this decision. South African police say they are seeking Interpol's help to enforce the warrant.